Namaste everybody. I'm Joanna Christina Fazens. I'm 17 years old from Chennai Youth. My family joined the community in 2015 and we're still continuing. So I am here today to share God's work in my life. I finished my schooling this year and I was looking for a good college. Then I came to know about a particular college and I applied for the course I wanted then. But I didn't get the course that I needed, rather they offered me a different course which I didn't want it, so I rejected it. Then I was wondering what to do because I was totally depending on that one college and I didn't apply anywhere else. Then as I was sitting and wondering what to do, I realized that time is up to move on to apply for different courses in different colleges. So I started applying and then one day I came to know about a well-recognized college from through my cousin, which is really a better college than where I wanted to go first. And I got the course that I wanted. But when the time of admission came, a client called us and he said that he'll get us the admission and he needed 10,000 for that. He said like if we don't go through him, we won't be able to get the admission. It's not 100% guaranteed. So even though we are not financially stable, my father said okay, let's somehow do it, and he said okay to him. And then later through my cousin, we came to know that one of his friend is working there in the administration office. And by God's grace, I got my seat without paying an extra penny. And later that day, I came to know that the college where I wanted to apply first didn't get some grant by the government, which may lead it to be banned completely. And that's really, by God's grace, everything has happened because I was totally depending only on that one college, and when I didn't get it, I was, you know, like fighting with God, why didn't you give it to me? I was only depending on that. I really wanted that, this and that. But then God proved me that more than my plans, more than what I want, He has better plans for me. And not only now, but 18 years back, He has already written it in my book. And if not for MFC, I wouldn't have been so involved with prayers and everything. Thank you, MFC, for teaching me that God is more important than anything in this world and for helping me keep God as the center of all things. And if not for God, I wouldn't have been where I am today. All glory be to God. Praise to God. Amen.